Jesus says the thief comes to steal, kill, and destroy. But I have come that you might have life and have it more abundantly. I'm the good shepherd, and the good shepherd gives his life for the sheep. There's an interesting story told about a pastor and a farmer. And the farmer did not know the Lord, but his wife did. And they had invited this pastor, he was a teacher who was traveling through, speaking at their church, to stay at their home. And the wife was praying that her husband would get saved, that he would come to know the Lord. And so the pastor was trying to think of an example and how he could, you know, open the scripture to him and show him how Jesus loved him. One morning, the man came to his bedroom and woke him up and said, "I need you to see something." And so the pastor followed the farmer to an adjacent building, and there was a hen sitting on a nest with its chicks. And the chicks were looking out, and he said, look at the hen, touch it. He goes, "She's stone dead." And he reached over, and sure enough, the hen was dead. He said, "Look at the wound on her head." And he said, "A weasel came in last night and sucked all the blood out of her body, but she did not get off her nest." And the pastor thought, and he said, "You know, this was his opportunity." He said, "That's like the Lord. He hung on the cross and he wouldn't come down because he was dying for us. We were under his wings. And because he would not leave the cross, he gave his life that we might be saved." And he went on to explain how, like that hen, Jesus was a good shepherd who gave his life for the sheep. And he gave that illustration, and right there in that building where the hen was, the man knelt down and gave his life to the Lord. It was all because the good shepherd gives his life for the sheep.